All right, everyone, I have got a sweetheart of a puppy for you. This is Popsicle. Her ID number is 8463436, and Popsicle is a boxer mix. I don't know if you can see, she's got a beautiful gray and white color. It's not really brown at all. It's like a gray. It's gorgeous. She's just about 5 months old, and she came in as a stray on September 20th from Covina. So she is 25 to 27-ish pounds right now, but of course she's only 5 months old, so she will get bigger. But she is right now just the typical puppy. She's a clean slate for training. She needs training, but she's good on leash. Pat found her tickle spot earlier, and she was just wagging her tail and so happy to be tickled. She's just curious, friendly. She wants to play with other dogs and kiss. So we think she would be good with a family or an individual in a house or an apartment. But just as long as you can see her tail wagging right down there. As long as you're gonna give her lots of activity, we think she'd be great. She'll just be a kissy face, waggy tail best friend from the Baldwin Park Shelter. Come meet the adorable Popsicle today.